Hi guys, my name is Kapil Sharma. Welcome to LifePage, and today I'm going to take you through my real estate professional life. Like any other student in current scenario, you people must be doing a lot of studies, lot of education. Lot of people must be confused also in today's scenario. What exactly one should choose? I'll just give you some insight about my own life. So, I am from a small town, Agra, which is very famous also because of Taj. But yes, I started my career, I thought to pursue commerce as my main line. Gradually, with lot of friends and lot of people around and from my family members also, they influenced me. They encouraged me to take marketing as the main streamline. So, I joined BBA. So, BBA I pursued from Agra University. I did that course. It was a regular course. And from there, somehow I got an opportunity to work and to do a lot of small sales projects. So, real estate, everybody knows there are three basic things which are very, very important in anyone's life. It is the food, shelter and clothing. So, anything which is related to all these three is going to go for a long way. Selling house is something different from selling food or selling clothing. When you're selling is, you need to understand what exactly you're selling to a customer in terms of specifications. There are a lot of websites, there are a lot of government portals where you can go and seek knowledge about this. So, there is a lot of real estate courses that you can pursue to get a proper knowledge about real estate. The second is, every city has a different real estate terminology. There are different government bodies who operate, who manages real estate, like Department of Country and Town Planning is a major organization who ensures a proper allocation. For real estate, I would say you need to analyze things, you need to understand. Technical know-how is something which is more or less, I would say, everybody knows. Getting into any kind of industry, every industry has certain kind of rules. Second is communication. While communicating, while telling something about your product or selling your product, you need to encode and decode. When I say encoding, it is how you communicate your things to the other person so that the other person can understand. It provides you good source of income. It is a safe source of income when you want to go and try your real estate as a profession. Real estate helps you in developing your lot of skills. When I say lot of skills, it means it gives you a lot of professional enlightenment wherein in case if you want to opt out after working good 5 years, 6 years, maybe 2 years, you can go out and you can pursue your own career in real estate by becoming a real estate professional. By becoming a real estate consultant. By being a real estate consultant, the first advantage is you don't have to spend any money to open your business. We face a challenge of demand and supply a lot. At times we see because this is not an organized industry. It is quite unorganized. In real estate, a lot of, especially in India, we see religious sentiments play an important part. If suppose charades are going on, you will see this complete lull in the market. I have a lab. I prefer taking lab for a stroll. And once I am back, I take a shower, I just get ready. I have my good breakfast. I prefer having juice in the morning, a fresh juice. And then, yes, I am someone who is not very punctual to office, being a sales head. I take my own time and I reach his office ahead of my normal schedule, what I usually do. And I plan my entire day accordingly. So, I like traveling a lot. I've been to a lot of countries. I've traveled a lot. And this all I've done alongside my job. Do a lot of learnings also. While in your job, try to learn small aspects of your own industry, what you are pursuing. Whenever you get time, try to pick up some hobby. Try to pick up some areas of interest where you can pursue. Do everything. Just keep a wholesome approach towards life. Don't get so serious. Just do everything step by step and you'll see success will start following you. Just enjoy your life. That's it. So, wish you all best of luck for your future endeavors. Do go for best of career opportunity. Whatever you want to pursue, just pursue with your full heart and just go for it. Thanks.